vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, 2-1 it is here. Might really be able to trouble them here. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance because he wasted that one.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready and now they will make the personnel change. Higuain. Cristiano Ronaldo, and the emphasis is on creativity, and he could be in proper trouble here, firing it towards goal. Well, it might still work out for them, being pressed and pressed high. Khedira. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Not to associate Janic with errant passes like that. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. An opportunity to take the lead. So we can check on the lineup today. The emphasis very much on the positively.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting the two main strikers. A back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
Now Khedira. Higuain. Here's Ronaldo. Khedira. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
This is what they'll be up against today. We always like to do a bit of pre-match digging, and our information is that it will be 4-4-2, but with the playmaker having a key role in the match.
Well, we love to put labels on players, the false nines, the eights, the sixes, but my favourite's the 10, and that's where that player will play, just behind the front two. He's basically got a free role. He can go and create from wherever he sees fit, and with those three behind him, he's got some support as well.
Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Contrado, and a goal kick is the outcome. Given the ball away. Can they take the lead? A really top-notch piece of defending. closes on the Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee? Well, he's in with a chance. The pressure. Ronaldo! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Pjanic. Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
The end product just wasn't there. Might be a chance here. Will he? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Giving them the gift of possession. No real conviction in the challenge. Conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And across the touchline, so a throw-in here. Dybala, and possession lost, intercepted. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Here's Bonucci. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Firing it in. Certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Failed to keep hold of it. This is Gonzalo Higuain. The attack could... Running towards goal! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Dybala. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Dybala. Higuain. A very good tackle. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Controlled play by Higuain. Opportunity it is. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best, Lee.
Well, Derek, is what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
And he's broken free. It's got to be. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Half time in the Champions League final. Well, we're not quite at the stage where we're tracking the record margin. Higuain.
take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Start the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. A very disappointing effort.
Well, he's in a great spot as well. It's all about the decision making, and he makes the wrong one.
Well, quite frankly, it's been a struggle for Cristiano Ronaldo, not having anything like the impact.
Was on and it worked.
Cristiano Ronaldo. He's managed to lose his marker. He takes aim and he's tipped it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Well, real chance. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Khedira. Higuain.
Here's Ronaldo. Now they've lost it. Himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Concentration to the maximum, and he did. And putting his body on the line, they'll repeat the trick. Corner again. to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Higuain. Firing it in. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It's a good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Bonucci. Higuain. Into the advanced position. Pjanic. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And that was a very fine read. Higuain.
frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.